Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss a video from Radio Nasha.
Anupam Kher ji jo hai, ye jo role hai, this was his interpretation of the role completely. Wow. And when he came on and he started playing it this way, I loved it. Yeah. My father loved it. Amir didn't love it that much. Robin Bhatt, who was the writer of the film, didn't love it that much. A lot of people on the set felt ki ye overacting kar rahe hain.
You know, I'm going to take you back down memory lane with a couple of really, really cool pictures. So if you'll allow me right now.
Yes, ye Chandivali Studios mein humne shoot ki thi pehle din pe. Jab main bahut hi traumatized thi, ek to ek white satin gown maine shayad zindagi mein pehli baar don ki thi. Aur mujhe lip sync karna pada. And I was traumatized, and not to mention के हर मोड पे भट्ट साहब मुझे यही कहते गए कि अगर आप नहीं करोगे शॉट ठीक से मैं आपको फिल्म से निकाल दूंगा. If you're not going to be good, I'm going to throw you out. That was the refrain. So I remember this with, you know, a lot of bittersweet feelings. ये बस का जो सीक्वेंस है, मैं हमने ये फिल्म सिटी में शूट की थी. We shot it in Film City, and it was the rainy season, I remember, and there were a lot of people on the bus who were part of our unit, in fact. Yeah. Aur I think yahan pe main phir apna bag lekar storm out karne ki koshish karti hu, and then the bus breaks and I fall into his lap, aur wo kehta hai ki jab upar wala deta hai to chappad phad ke deta hai. If my memory serves me right, this was that moment. But ha, ye jo mera expression hai na, I think main hamesha Amir ko aise hi dekhti thi, on and off screen.
Amazing.
Nothing has changed.
You know, one of my favorite shots from the film is this one.
Yes, this was Mud Island. Galyan Sakli Sonachi. In fact, you know, this is a wedding song at most Mangalorean, Konkani, and Christian weddings. Yeah. And my mother's part of my family comes from that, you know, faith. And I grew up hearing this song.
Wow.
And the fact that it was, you know, adapted and used in the film thrilled me, because I had such memories of this song while growing up.
Yeah.
Aur pehle baar zindagi mein ek kashti saadi pehen rahi thi, and there was a special woman who'd come in to kind of drape it on me, and I felt great in it because I felt so liberated, yet so kind of, you know, graceful somehow. Aur Deepak Tijori ke saath humne ye gana shoot kiya, and Deepak Tijori, like I told you, is one of my best friends, even though we don't meet for years at end. I know he's one man who I call at 4 a.m. and he will just be there for me, no questions asked. So he was so easy and so good in this song.
Yeah.
And he made it so easy for me because, you know, Rohini, dancing is not my forte. Main conventional heroine nahi thi in that sense. I didn't, many of the boxes jo ek Hindi film heroine ko zamane mein tick karna padta tha ki aapko ek mashhoor dancer hona zaruri hai. You have to keep your opinion to yourself, you have to look a certain way. So I think that I went against the grain in many sense, in many ways, and dancing was not really my forte, but Deepak made it very easy, and we shot this over 2 or 3 days, I remember, in the blazing sun in Mud Island with the smell of drying fish assailing our nostrils. But it was a great time. It was a great time.
What a great, hey, we got to talk about the iconic shot. Come on,
जी हाँ. और उस जमाने में बहुत सारे ऐसे भी लोग थे जो बहुत ही शॉक हो गए इस सीन से. आई मीन, यू नो, इट्स सो टेम इन द वर्ल्ड वी लिव इन नाउ, बट या I mean, when I look at my rather ample thigh and calf right now, I realize that you were actually all right. You know, inside you're not as plump as you think you were. But we shot this also. It was a matter of in about half an hour we were done.
Wow.
And it was kind of, you know, it was done very easily.
You know, ye jo scene hai jahan par wo sikhata hai ki ye angutha, you know, agar
achi
aise. और अगर बड़ी गाड़ी हो तो अंगूठा हाथ नहीं आए ऐसे.
हाँ, इम्पाला के बारे में बात करता है, रिमेंबर दैट।
इम्पाला, इम्पाला आ रही है आपके लिए। माय गॉड, व्हाट अ सीन मैन, दिस इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट सीन्स एवर, लाइक इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द मूवी। आई लव इट।
आई थिंक आमिर वाज, दिस इज वन ऑफ आमिर'स बेस्ट सीन्स इन द फिल्म, एंड आई थिंक दैट ही वाज रियली रियली गुड इन दिस सीन। एंड यू नो, in those days people didn't consider an easy performance as award worthy. You know, drama was always considered award worthy, but it's so much more difficult to do this. And if you ask me, he deserved an award for just this scene. He was very good in it.
And of course, how can we not show you my favorite father daughter?
Yes, I think we shot this in Filmistan. No, we shot this in Kamalistan Studios.
Okay.
ये हमने Kamalistan Studios में शूट की थी, और मुझे याद है अनुपम खेर जी जो हैं, ये जो रोल है, this was his interpretation of the role completely.
Wow.
And when he came on and he started playing it this way, I loved it. Yeah. My father loved it. Amir didn't love it that much. Robin Bhatt, who was the writer of the film, didn't love it that much. A lot of people on the set felt ke ये ओवर एक्टिंग कर रहे हैं, फारसी के परफॉर्मेंस रहेगा। एंड दे वेंट टू भट्ट साहब एंड दे सेड कि भट्ट साहब ये क्या हो रहा है, ये सडनली इतने लाउड एक्टिंग क्यों कर रहे हैं, पीपल आर गोइंग टू यू नो लाफ एंड नॉट द राइट वे। सो अनुपम टुक भट्ट साहब असाइड एंड सेड, मिस्टर भट्ट, डू यू ट्रस्ट मी? एंड माय फादर सेड इम्प्लिसिटली, सो ही सेड जस्ट लेट मी डू थिंग्स माय वे। And Anupam would perform this the scenes, and my father would be laughing uproariously behind camera. And the louder he would laugh, the more agitated the naysayers got. Because how is Mahesh Bhatt indulging Anupam Kher like that? But I loved it because he was so lovable and so believable in that madness, climbing on top of tables and hiding under kind of blankets, and you know that whole tone, his way of saying puja beti, whatever it might be, and it worked like magic. So these are the risks I'm talking about. You know, very often you fight your own unit. Like my father works in a very collaborative manner. So if somebody has an objection, he listens to them.
Yeah.
But then finally the director's call. So he just went with his gut. And he went with Anupam's gut, really. And I think that we must thank Mr. Kher for bringing this madness to that role, because it's iconic for exactly that reason.
Radio Nasha.